you so much. You guys have been awesome. Best crowd of the tour so far, I think. I don't know if I've ever played at the Beachland Ballroom where there wasn't more than 15 people, so this is nice. One time Ohio won a basketball game and there was 10 people here. I like your dedication to sports, but I need to see your dedication to rock and roll. She's got it. This song is called Goodnight Rhonda. It's available on Spotify and shit. I hate saying that. I sound like such a guru. Anyway. I see you laughing.
Say goodnight, Rhonda.